the line. Fleury goes to the corner after, throws it out front, and it's intercepted, and back comes Trevor Linden, the captain of the Canucks. Linden, a feed for Bure. Bure going in. Oh! And moving across the net with him was Vernon, and then Bure lost control of the puck. What a glorious opportunity for Pavel Bure. Tried to leave it along the boards, was checked by Reichel. Now Ronnie tried to gain control, and it's poked away from him, and Reichel starts back for Roberts. Roberts throws it in front of the net. They score! Fleury! And they are doing an aggressive job of forechecking. Drop pass now for Courtnell. Courtnell couldn't wind up. The puck goes over to Bure. Bure has it at the point. Deflected to Lume. Lume lets the shot go. Through traffic, the rebound. Bure scores! Lume's shot from the point was stopped by Mike Vernon, and Bure grabbed the rebound for his second goal of the postseason. Manages to clear. Dahl tried to flip it up ice. Knocked away. Back comes Craven. Long shot is blocked. The puck in front. They score! Jeff Courtnell pounced on the loose puck in front and slipped it past Mike Vernon for a 2-1 lead. Hedekin up to McIntyre. Brown jumps up in the plate, and McIntyre is decked by McInnes. Back comes Titov. Titov for Reichel. Reichel to Fleury. Fleury takes a shot, the rebound, and Reichel fired it wide. Fleury and Roberts. Drop pass for Reichel. Reichel back to Fleury. Loose puck in front. Roberts went driving to the net as McLean made the in game six. And Toski frees the puck for Hunter. Hunter shoots, and it's gloved by Vernon with McIntyre battling in front of the net with Trent Yanni. Puts it in at the point. Now it comes free to Courtnell. Courtnell working against McInnes. Courtnell takes some time and then decides to take it back into the center ice area. Here he comes again. Courtnell over to Lume. A shot just wide. The additional minor is on the ice. Patrick taken in against the boards by Hedekin. Kissio has it. He throws it in front. They score! Stern and Roberts were both in front of the net, and it may have bounced in off one of them. Fleury starts away. He has Sullivan and Titov with him. Fleury winds, he scores! Titov for Sullivan. Sullivan to Walls. Walls with Zalapski moving up. Walls shoots, he at the post, and Zalapski fanned on the rebound. Fleury comes away with Sullivan. Fleury coming down the left side, moving in front. Fleury still has it. He shoots. And McLean has got it. Can't move in. Checked along the boards by Sullivan. Bure trying to free himself from Yanni. Courtnell for Linden. Linden redirects it. And Vernon alertly moved across with him. He has it for Brown. Brown over to Lume. Lume up front for Courtnell as it was centered, and Vernon made the save. Play fakes the shot back to Lume. Lume takes a return pass into Ronning. 3 seconds left. Ronning shot. It's grabbed by Vernon. And the whistle goes. Referee Koharski apparently lost sight of the puck, although I'm not sure that Vernon had it in his possession. Then McInnes couldn't knock it out initially. Now Hedekin lets the shot go. Wide of the net, it rolls right into the crease. And Vernon had to quickly move to grab the puck as it came off the end boards with 12:09 remaining in the third. The Flames leading by one.
Have the word relief.
Lume continues to work in deep. Zalapski trying to stay with him. Bure takes it back to the point. Here's Adams cutting for the net. He scores! Greg Adams has tied it with 3:37 remaining. McInnes will try and clear. Babich keeps it in. A long shot and a deflection in front of the net by Gerald Diddick. And Vernon got a piece of that one. Babich and Cruz have each other tied up. Reichel goes back to the net. Reichel circling to get away from Linden. Reichel out front, and McLean makes the save. With traffic in front of the net, Zalapski was driving in. Cruz was there as well.
What we saw in game six doesn't happen again.
McInnes with a shot and a pad save by McLean. Cortnell for Craven. Craven out front. Lafayette couldn't get a good shot away. Cortnell took a swipe at it. Craven has it again. Craven shoots. Vernon makes the save. Roberts moves it ahead to Fleury. Here he comes with Reichel. Fleury for Reichel. Great save by Kirk McLean. And Jim, I think the red light came on again.
But Kirk McLean did not give up on the shot. Boy, what a great save. Perfect pass. McLean is there. And with the bottom foot, he kicks this puck out. Look at all the net that Reichel has. Goes back to where McLean is. Had a little bit more room. Didn't take advantage of it. Great pass by Fleury. Better save by McLean.
And back comes Craven for Didick. Didick has really had a strong series. Here's Roberts moving in. Roberts shoots, and McLean got a piece of it. Away from McInnes, he's knocked down. The puck comes back to the line. Hennigan shoots. Ronnie gets the rebound, and Vernon makes another save. Oh, what action we've got in overtime with 6:43 remaining.
Strong defensively.
Oh, a shot from the faceoff by Mimesso. Hit the post. Lume goes to the corner. Lume going back to the net. Out front, a backhand shot. The puck loose. Lafayette takes a shot, and the save is made by Vernon. Babich will try and bring it right back in with Ronning. Ronning leaves it there. Javelin's shot. Vernon has it in his pads. And you talk about defensemen jumping up in the play. Gerald Didick has been doing that most of this series, and he was really driving for the Calgary net. For Reichel. Reichel moving in on the right side. Roberts goes for the net. Centering attempt, and Roberts went crashing into the net, and McLean has the puck underneath him. Oh, Yanni hammers Jelen in against the boards. Ronning turns in the corner. Ronning behind the net. Ronning throws it in front. Vernon wasn't sure for a moment where the puck was, and as it bounced, he pounced.
This is done just that.
Titov trying to get around Hennigan. Titov in front, and McLean somehow got a piece of that one. Up front again, a wraparound try, and again McLean keeps it out with another scrum in front of the net. He tried to go to the corner after it. Cruz has it now. He takes a hit along the boards from Linda. Brown, a hit for Bure. Bure going in. He scores! For the Vancouver Canucks. It's a triple overtime hat trick for Vancouver.
Well, that has silenced all but the crowd that came in from Vancouver for this game, and there will be smiles ear to ear. What a huge goal for Vancouver. We talked about the pressure on this hockey team and on the Calgary Flames. Well, Bure found a way to break loose.